to start off this best of seven men's singles final. This is drive. He's taking making that shot. Seven game points to Harimoto. And a dominant game one. This was the game he took last. The side he was on was the side people lose on early in the matches here. The side he's on 4-0. After that was the match against Shuefei. Two in a row, not easy to do. And then Emmanuel Lebesson, 4-0 as well. Point saved. Timo Boll with a beautiful redirection on the block. Punches it. Game three where Harimoto was leading 5-1 last time they played. A very timid, almost kind and polite response. Yeah! Taking this game is going to be quite important for Timo Boll, I think. I guess I should say more. Timo Boll with the most quality backhands we've seen, and the pressure comes back from Harimoto time and time again. The focus, this could go down in one of the all-time classics for Timo Boll. We see shots like this against Ma Long. Put it in the Timo Boll all-time greats right now. Forget the top 10. This is career highlights right here from Timo Boll, and he takes the game with it. What a way to finish the third game. Stick around, game four coming up right after this. Bends the wrist back just a little bit for the counter.
Four,
five. Very deep on. Very good eye, good hands. Harimoto, what a two games apiece. Serve. Yeah! Fast long serve into the backhand side. A big point to see. Harimoto with the serve. Yeah! 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 Keeping his balance well, that's four game points here for Harimoto. And what a game. Number one, Timo Boll. Wow, what happens here? Handled the pressure much, much better. The serves. Ooh, the point. Harimoto does it! He counters it for the winner over Timo Boll. What a performance! Unbelievable! Tomokazu Harimoto at 14 years old takes down a legend in outstanding form. Timo Boll played an outstanding match in